Hey families, Merry Christmas! Are you guys ready to go to church? Me too! Before we see Emily and Shine and go on our Bible adventure, it's time for Prop Talk! And I have something really special for us today. Are you guys ready to see what it is? Yay! Look at this super fun box! Okay, let's pretend it's the stable where Jesus was born on the very first Christmas. Oh, friends! I think I hear something in here. Do you guys think I should open it and see what's inside? Okay, let's see. Friends, do you know who this is? It's Mary. She was Jesus's mom while he was here on earth. Okay, friends, I hear more things. Should I see what they are? Okay. This is Joseph. He was Jesus's dad while he was here on earth. There's even more stuff in here. Are you guys ready to see what's next? Okay. What is this? That's right, it's a sheep. There were lots of animals in the stable on the night when Jesus was born on the first Christmas. I hear more things. Are you guys ready to see what else is in here? Okay. Do you guys know what this is? This is a shepherd. He was watching his sheep when an angel told him about the birth of God's son, Jesus. Friends, I hear something else in here. Do you have a guess about what it could be? Okay, let's see if you're right. Who is this? That's right, it's baby Jesus. Jesus was God's son who was born as a teeny tiny baby on the very first Christmas. Wow, I had so much fun learning the Christmas story with you guys. Are you ready to learn more on our Bible adventure? Me too. Shake your hands high in the sky. Woohoo!
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Hi friends, it's almost Christmas, and I was just about to sing my favorite Christmas song.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed. The little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head.
The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hi, Shine. What was it like on the very first Christmas?
It was wonderful, and it makes me think of a question. How do you know what God is like?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo!
Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
I know some picture passes that will help you.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's all wrapped up in pretty paper and a bow. It has a surprise inside.
Friends, which picture pass do you think it is? Friends, great guesses! It's the present! Catch it in your adventure bags! Okay, Shine, what's next?
These shine brightly, like me! They hang on a tree or your home.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Great job, friends! It's the Christmas lights! Catch the lights in your adventure bags!
Now for the last one! It comes in the mail at Christmas time. It has a very special message inside.
Friends, which one is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it! It's the Christmas card! Catch it in your adventure bags! Friends, count with me. 1, 2, 3! Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, I hope we find the answer to our question. How do you know what God is like?
The Bible can help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The first Christmas gift. That story's from the books of Matthew and Luke in the Bible.
It's the story of the very first Christmas. Let's watch.
The angel Gabriel told Mary, "You will have a baby." "How?" asked Mary. "I'm not married." "God's Holy Spirit will come down to you. The baby will be God's son." Mary believed him. Mary was engaged to Joseph, but he didn't believe her story. So an angel visited him too. "Mary's not lying. Her baby will be God's son. You must name him Jesus." Many months passed. Then they traveled to Bethlehem, Joseph's hometown, to be counted by the government. After that long journey, Mary was ready to give birth. But all the inns in Bethlehem were full. So God's son was born in a stable, wrapped in cloths, and laid on a bed of hay. They named him Jesus. That night, an angel appeared to some shepherds in the hills near Bethlehem. "Good news," the angel said. "Your Savior has been born. He's in Bethlehem lying in a manger." Suddenly, more angels appeared, so many of them that they filled the skies. "Praise God in heaven," they all sang, "and may everyone who pleases him receive his peace." When the angels left, the shepherds hurried to Bethlehem. They found the baby, their Savior, lying on a bed of hay. It was just as the first angel had said. After the shepherds had seen Jesus, they went through the town. They were very excited. They told everyone what had happened, and they praised God for what he had done.
That was all about when Jesus was born on the very first Christmas.
Did it help you find the answer to the question? How do you know what God is like?
Not really. I'm gonna go see if Guy the Bible Guy can help me. See you, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on.
Come in. Hi, Emily. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Guy. I have a question for you. How do you know what God is like?
I look at Jesus.
Cinnamon snowflakes. That's the answer.
Jesus was the first Christmas gift from God to us. God sent Jesus so we could know God is here with us.
Wait a second. I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is wrapped in pretty paper with a surprise inside? Super job, friends. It's the present.
God sent Jesus to Earth so we could know what God is like.
Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says about Jesus. Matthew 1:23. They will call him, that's Jesus,
Emmanuel,
which means
God is with us.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Matthew 1:23.
Matthew 1:23.
They will call him, that's Jesus.
They will call him, that's Jesus.
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Which means?
God is with us.
God is with us.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Matthew 1:23. They will call him, that's Jesus,
Emmanuel.
Which means,
God is with us.
Friends, you've got it. Like our verse says, Jesus had another name,
Emmanuel.
And Emmanuel means God is with us. I love knowing God is with me. Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Emmanuel.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la.
Oh, Mary.
Hey, Claudette. It's almost Christmas. Wow. You have 4 presents?
Yes, Blinky, but Jesus is the best Christmas present. Merry Christmas.
Sure, Claudette. Merry Christmas. La, 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 la. La, la, la. Zinnia, you have 6 Christmas presents already?
Blinky, aren't you going to even wish me a Merry Christmas?
Bet you can't wait to open them.
I can't wait to celebrate Jesus' birthday. It's going to be so wonderful. Merry Christmas, Blinky.
Bah humbug.
Merry Christmas, Blinky! Oh, you don't look very merry.
I'm not. Everyone has more Christmas presents than me.
Getting presents is fun, but you already have the best Christmas present of all.
I do?
Sure you do. Friends, who was the very first Christmas present? It's Jesus. God sent Jesus so we could know God is with us.
I know that's true, but I forget it sometimes.
Christmas is a wonderful time to remember Jesus. Jesus is what Christmas is all about.
I guess I shouldn't be mad about presents for me. After all, it's Jesus' birthday.
And Jesus loves you. He came so you could know that God is with you. At Christmas time and all the time.
You're right, Shine. I'm gonna pray for God to help me remember that Christmas is all about Jesus. Dear God, thank you for sending Jesus. Now I know you are with me everywhere I go. Merry Christmas, God. In Jesus' name, amen. Shine, what are you doing?
Like the star on the first Christmas, I shine at the top of the tree to show Jesus is here.
And God is with us. Hey, can I do that too? I can shine. I am a glow bug after all.
Come on, Blinky. Let's shine for Jesus.
Look, it's snowing. Thanks to Jesus, this is gonna be one super-dee-duper Christmas.
Hi, friends. A present has a surprise inside. And God sent us the most wonderful present when He sent Jesus to show God is with us. It's like our Bible verse says, Matthew 1:23. They will call Him, that's Jesus, Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Jingle and jangles, do you hear that? I wonder what's happening in Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go!
Oh, hi, Emily. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Music. I have a question for you. How do you know what God is like?
I look at Jesus.
Tinsel and turtle doves. That's the answer. Guy, the Bible guy, told us that Jesus is called Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
He is. And Jesus said He's the light of the world. He's the light that shows us what God is like.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass shines brightly and hangs on your tree? That's right, friends. It's the Christmas lights.
Just like a Christmas light, we shine bright when we follow Jesus.
I want to shine bright so the whole world can know that God is with us.
That reminds me of a song. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, repeat after me.
Friends, sing it with me.
Here we go. How do I know?
How do I know?
What God is like?
What God is like?
I look at Jesus.
I look at Jesus.
He's my light.
He's my light.
Jesus is called.
Jesus is called.
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
He is God with us.
He is God with us.
All the time.
All the time.
All day.
All day.
All night.
All night.
Jesus is.
Jesus is.
Our light.
Our light.
All day.
All day.
All night.
All night.
God is always with us.
Yeah. How do I know?
How do I know?
What God is like?
What God is like?
I look at Jesus.
I look at Jesus.
He's my light.
He's my light.
Jesus is called.
Jesus is called.
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
He is God with us.
He is God with us.
All the time.
All the time.
All day.
All day.
All night.
All night.
Jesus is.
Jesus is.
Our light.
Our light.
All day.
All day.
All night.
All night.
God is always with us.
That was great. Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
The baby of Close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in your tender care, and take us to heaven to live with you.
Answer to the question, how do you know what God is like?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. I look at Jesus.
Wait, that is the answer. What Bible verse did Guy teach you?
Friends, let's say it for Shine. Matthew 1:23. They will call him, that's Jesus, Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
What did you find out about the picture passes?
The present reminds us that Jesus was the very first Christmas present.
And Jesus is Emmanuel, God with us.
And the Christmas lights remind us that Jesus is the light of the world. He shows us what God looks like.
Right. And when we follow Jesus, we show others what God is like too.
But I didn't talk to anybody about the Christmas card.
Look inside your adventure bag.
It's an envelope.
Right. With nothing inside it, it's just an empty envelope. But with a Christmas card inside...
Now, it's wonderful!
Right! When you choose to follow Jesus, he lives inside of you, like a card inside an envelope.
Jesus is my friend. His spirit lives inside of me. Jesus made me amazing and wonderful.
That's right. Now let's pray our friends will know that because of Jesus, God is with us.
Okay. Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for sending Jesus. Help us to shine your light so others can know you're with us. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Shepherds and sugar plums, it's time to go. We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Friends, I had so much fun on our Bible adventure. Did you? Yay! Okay, friends, we're not done just yet. Do you guys know what time it is? That's right, it's time for picture passes. Okay, friends, are you guys ready to put on your adventure bags with me? 1, 2, 3, whoosh! Okay, friends, how many picture passes do you think I have in here? Do you think I have 1,000,000? No, I don't think that would fit in here. Do you think I have 0? No, we have to learn something. How many do you guys think I have? That's right, we have 3 picture passes. Okay, let's see which one I find first. Friends, what are these? That's right, they're Christmas lights. Can you guys say, Jesus is my light? Great job. Okay, who is Jesus a light for? That's right, the whole world. Okay, friends, are you ready for my next picture pass? Let's see which one I find next. What is this? That's right, it's a Christmas card. Can you guys say, Jesus can live in me? Great job. Okay, what does a Christmas card go inside of? Yeah, an envelope. Okay, friends, I have 1 more picture pass. Can you guys guess what it is? Okay, let's see if you're right. What is this? That's right, it's a present. Can you guys say, Jesus is my present? Great job. Okay, who was the very first Christmas present? That's right, Jesus. Great job, friends. These picture passes remind me, I look at Jesus. Can you guys say that really loud on the count of 3? Okay, 1, 2, 3. I look at Jesus. Great job, friends. You sound amazing. Okay, there's gonna be some questions on screen and you can talk to your families all about the things you learned. I hope you have a very Merry Christmas. Bye, friends.